So this is my best stove yet. The main reason is because, not because it burns well, but because it doesn't smell. And this, I always hate it when it smells. So right now this is just steam coming up. This, it's not smoke, it's just steam. And the water is boiling. So, and what it has in it, okay, it's sitting at the stump, but basically it's got a bucket, and inside is a flame. Oh, I forgot to put some water. So I should put some water here because I don't want the bottom of my plastic. So let's pick this up. You can see that it's burning. So how it works is that air is coming from here, going through the side and coming up through this chimney. So it's, and then this sort of wrap around the pot. Let's put this back on like this. And then it sort of keep it warm, and it's heating on all sides. So I got the right now the air temperature is about 2 degrees. It's about 2 degrees. So the water temperature I started with is also 2 degrees, and I put lots of fuel in here. What I want to do is to make a cake, actually. So stay tuned for my next video. I'll show you making a cake with this setup. And this is also extremely portable because it's very light. So I couldn't put a pot and walk at the same time, but it'll tilt over. But I could carry this when it doesn't have a pot on it. And there's a, like I said, to protect the plastic bucket from melting, I have some water at the bottom, and I have this aluminum foil to protect the sides. And the sides, even the aluminum foil is not even hot, it's probably around like 20 degrees. So let's take this apart and see what we have inside. Okay, so that's the flame. And it burns for about 25 minutes. With how much did I put in? I put in about this much fuel, which I measured to be 80 grams of fuel to about this level. So it's 80 grams of fuel and burns about 20-25 minutes. And you don't need to add anything. And the best thing, like I said, is no smell. And because I used this device I purchased. So let's take this apart and then we'll use the bucket of water here to cool things down so I can touch it. So first contraption is this. Okay, let's talk about the airflow. So air flows from the bottom of the container to, as a primary air, that's the first thing. So the pellets on the bottom. And then the second thing is that we have these rectangular slots on the can, and they provide the secondary air. And you notice how the flame goes up to about here, and then it doesn't go up anymore. And the reason for that is because of this device, which has, which come up with very hot air. So it causes all the remaining air to burn. So there's no smoke, and the best thing is there's no smell. So we take this apart. So I got this aluminum pie plate, which I originally used to as a pot skirt, and it worked quite well. So I got this on the side. So dog's, it's hot. And then so this is the trick that does it. So this heats up the air, comes in, and then it makes sure all the air is burned. And I have this aluminum foil wrapped around this. So let's take this apart. So I'll just dunk it in here. so I can show you what it looks like inside. Okay, so it's got some insulation, and so the burner looks like this. Now this is tilted outwards so that when I put the insulation on top, it doesn't fall, it holds it up so it doesn't fall down. So that's what it's for, because I don't want the aluminum foil to block the hose. And on the bottom there are, how many are there? It's around 12 holes. Okay, and I just punch them in. So that's what they are. 12 holes on the bottom here, and then cut on the side. And then this is something I purchased, so just make sure I can hold it. So basically the air comes in through here, and hot air goes out through here. And then on the bottom of that, there's this piece here. So this source is like this, and then like this. This is the standard piece. Only this, and this goes right here. So that's how it sits. And then on the bottom of that, to make it, because the bucket is too high, so I had to raise it. So I just put this bottom on the bottom, and below that, it's just water. So the airflow goes like this. The primary and secondary air go between the bucket and the aluminum foil, right here, and reaches the bottom. Then it goes, let me do this right. It goes up the side and goes through here, and go through this, go up here, and then it goes in through here, and then it burns. So this way, because aluminum foil wraps around the pot, it prevents this from melting. Well, besides, it's 2 degrees outside, so it's not going to melt anyway because it's just too cold. So as I said, that's boiling hot water. And then this was black already. I'm going to do it again, but next time I'm going to use it just to make a cake. Okay, stay tuned.